such new information, up-to-date information, and it's fantastic to take it all home for my whole team.
We're able to network together, share ideas. It's like a reunion.
We're here to do a few things. First of all, is sharing knowledge. You know, that's the first foremost important piece of being a clinician.
There's such a great exchange of ideas.
I learn a lot from, you know, all the good speakers, the good topics that are really applicable to the population that I serve.
This gives me the opportunity to know and to experience new things, new technologies, different ideas, so I can expand my knowledge, so I can bring better services to my patient at San Juan, Puerto Rico.
One of the things that brings me to the summit is the emphasis on interdisciplinary patient-centered care.